Phoenix Suns in Los Angeles taking on the Lakers. LeBron James getting ready before the game to lead his troops. Devin Booker giving out high fives. Let's start the game. All right, first quarter. Devin Booker drives down the wing for the floater. Phoenix up early, but then the Lakers go on a 23-6 run. LeBron James, he gets a floater of his own. Michael Beasley kicks it to Brandon Ingram for three. Yep, count it, out of the corner. Ingram finished with 15 points, 4 rebounds, 2 assists. LeBron James, he gets a corner jumper plus the foul. Now the Lakers are up 8, and they put together a nice run. LeBron James giving the pointer to the crowd. All right, Devin Booker misses the 3, but as he hustles down and tries to chase down the pass, you'll notice he kind of grabs his leg and leaves the court with an injury. Later on, we find he left the game with a left hamstring injury and he did not return. Booker finished with 6 points. All right, at that point, it was a 6-point game. We continue on in the second quarter. Kentavious Caldwell-Pope for the corner 3, and that is at the buzzer to end the half. Assist, LeBron James. Halftime, Lakers up 15. Second half, third quarter, Kuzma with the steal. Kicks it up to LeBron, who soars for the jam. James finished with 22 points, 6 rebounds, 8 assists. And Kyle Kuzma gets himself a 3. Kuzma finished with 23 points, 8 rebounds, 3 assists. But we got a Mo Wagner sighting. Everybody's excited to see him score his first NBA points at the free throw line. The first points of his entire NBA career, and the Lakers bench loves it. Now that's teamwork. All right, final score. Lakers win 120-96.